Mr. Glassman.
That's it. That's the take.
Mr. Glassman.
Hello everybody and welcome to my vlog. Right now you are listening to my intro song. In just about 2 seconds the show will go on. One, two,
you idiot.
Let's hope David doesn't come over so we can get work done. Oh, David sucks. He thinks he's the only person in the world. Oh, David sucks. He'd burn us all to the ground for 5 million views.
That was pretty good. You know what's funny? We went to a little music festival yesterday at the Shrine, Emo Night Day, and David called and he was like, "Where you guys going? You seriously going to that festival?" I was like, "Yeah, it's in Coachella Valley. We'll be back tomorrow night." And he believed us. Jason was like, "Did you guys really go to the desert yesterday?" When I woke up this morning?
Totally. And then he looked at some picture on Instagram and he's like, "Holy shit, I can't believe they went up to Coachella."
David, you've been watching this? You're a fucking idiot.
We didn't really go to Coachella Valley. We were just lying to you because we're assholes.
Mr. Glassman.
Yeah. We're in here trying to re-record the chorus of Mr. Glassman. Hopefully we find something cool and fresh and new that we can use. Right, Fitz?
Yes.
All right, we are about to track. Give me some magic.
Mr. Glassman. Fuck.
Try it again.
Mr. Glassman. He's really fucked me in the ass. You never notice glass unless it's broken, Mr. Glass Man.
There was some sexiness in there. Okay, try again.
And this is how many times I have to redo things. Fuck.
Glass Man is really, really, really so strong and shit. Fuck.
It's rough.
That's super hard.
Glass Man, Mr. Glass Man, Mr. Glass Man.
Take two. Here we go.
Glass Man, he's really so. Fuck me in the fucking pussy, god damn it! Mr. Glassman, he's really soft. Fuck Mr. Glassman, man.
Fuck.
Man.
Pause.
Mr. Glassman, he's really soft-spoken. You never notice glass unless it's broken, Mr. Glassman.
Hey, you did it. One more time.
Mr. Glassman, oh my god.
I think we got it, dude. I will make it work.
And that's why we love Fitzy.
Scott, I have something for you to film.
What is it?
Come here.
I'm here.
I'm gonna lay down right here. I'm gonna close my eyes, and I want you to surprise me with candy.
Here, hold this.
Okay. No.
Dude, what the fuck, man?
Now I have to get another table. I'm sorry, Todd. Am I in?
Where did that come from?
I was just thinking about maybe changing my character in the videos.
Scott, dude, first of all, I wasn't even recording.
Really?
No, I'm kidding. But, dude, what's going on?
I just have to get another table now.
Why'd you do that?
Because I'm tired of my...
How'd you do that?
You want a new rule, too?
Oh, my God. What's happening?
So I fucking eat. We're trying to change who we are.
I fucking eat there and I watch TV there. You fucking ruined it.
You eat and you watch TV here.
Where do they watch TV? We'll never know.
Here. What you fucking do?
It wasn't my idea.
He said...
It's not even your cat.
It's literally...
Fucking, oh, man.
It was David's idea.
My idea. This was my idea, Scott. I thought... My idea was this. I wanted me to sit down on the couch, wait for candy, and then you postmates me a bunch of candy, and then you surprise me with a bunch of candy.
Go ahead.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
It's too heavy. It seemed like your idea when you came up and you said, "Scott, film this."
That wasn't my idea, Scott. I'm very disappointed. You know what? I'm gonna lay back on the couch and you surprise me with candy.
Okay. While you're laying on the couch with your eyes closed, can you sing "I Want Candy"?
What couch?
Holy
I eat on that!
Dude, there's been $30,000 on this couch the whole time.
Yeah, I hit it there. It was my drug money. Holy. Pablo, that's why he's still alive.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh wait, is this one of those pull-out couches?
No.
Oh shit!
Are you a pull-out couch?
No, I never pull out.
What if your name was Couch?
Hey, I'm sorry about the table, man.
What if his name was Couch and he pulled out? He would be a pull-out couch.
And just when you think you had no more jokes in you, you give us that one.
I'm not feeling good. I'm just like...
So it's just me and you here in the house right now.
It feels weird.
It feels okay.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with just me and you hanging
there's
out.
There's nothing wrong with that.
But I just thought maybe we could talk about our morning.
Yeah. This is usually my stuff. Me complaining about all my our friends leaving. But now you're with me.
Sometimes we kind of share brand a little bit because that is kind of my thing to be a complainer as well.
So
today, Todd and Heath got up extra early and they went to a physical trainer instead of actually just going to the gym with us like normal.
Oh, so let me solve the story there. So you only hit me up because Todd wasn't available.
Okay, let's not make this about us. This is about Todd and Heath.
God, you're like, we're on the same team, Zane. Get on my team.
Exactly.
Get on my side.
So they went to the gym together.
Yeah.
We went to the gym together, which is great. I love going to the gym with you.
I had fun. It just sucks how our weights are different. It takes us an extra 5 minutes for each set because we have to change the weights.
I don't mind that.
Are you sure? I feel like that's something you and Todd talk about all the time. You're like, I hate having to go to the gym with Zane because I've got to change the weights and we have to like tell him what to do.
Don't be insecure about that because we don't have any problem switching the weights.
Okay.
So, me and you, we're at the gym, we're talking, yeah. We're like, yeah, so I guess Todd and Heath are going to a car show, and you're like, what? Heath didn't tell me about that.
Yeah, it didn't even like make sense to me. Was this premeditated? I think this was planned at least 3 months ahead.
You know how I found out that they were going to a car show?
What?
I was in here, in the kitchen, making my pre-workout. I heard Jason on the phone with Todd. So I said, oh, hey, Jason, going somewhere? They were going to a car show together. And then you know what? Speak of the devil.
Enemies?
Enemies?
Walking through the door?
This is the guy who went to the car show.
This is the guy that we don't trust. Anymore. His name is Toddy Smith.
You know what he did when he went to that car show?
What did he do?
And I said, thanks for the invite, bro. He's like, sorry, I was in a rush. Then he texted me. He left to the car show with you fucks. You also did not invite me. I'm blaming you for that as well.
I can have something to say. This was originally me and Joe. We're going to the car show.
Joe!
Hey! You didn't invite me in.
I invited you last night.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, you and Todd were mistaken.
He did, I remember.
I did.
Idiot.
That doesn't matter. My gripe isn't with you, Joe. It's with Todd.
It's just with me.
Todd is the one who's supposed to tell me about everything he does ever.
Damn. Joe invited you yesterday?
I don't recall.
I did.
I don't recall.
No one answered.
You've never gone to one thing that I've invited you to.
That's because I don't appreciate your invites. I want the invite to come from him.
You inviting us out is different. It's just hard to say yes to you, you know?
Why? Because my ideas are bad.
You okay, dude?
Did you get something done off your lips?
They're chapped. Yeah.
I don't used to make fun of my lips for being chapped.
I don't make fun of them. I just say, hey, dude, your lips are chapped. But okay, the funny thing was, I thought it was funny. I said, Todd, thanks for the invite. He's like, sorry, I was in a rush. And then like 5 minutes later, he texts me. He's like, are you home? I was like, why? And he's like, well, can't find my glasses, man. And I was just wondering if you could look for my glasses.
And he mentioned it to me when we were out. He's like, did you see my glasses?
It was really bothering him that he left his glasses here.
He's really bummed out that he doesn't have them.
Who?
Todd.
All the blue
glasses. What glasses?
Why would I invite people somewhere no one wants to go?
It's just like something about the way you ask, I guess. At least I know when you invite me to things. Apparently Joe invited me to this yesterday and I don't remember it at all.
I think you had your headphones on. Todd said no and I think you were working.
Damn. If I was Joe, I'd feel pretty shitty.
Me? I didn't do anything.
Scott, you want to go to the Mayweather fight next week with me?
No.
No, that doesn't sound fun.
Dude, he's retired.
David, you can't just say that word.
I said retired.
Oh. Well, was it fun?
It was okay. Right.
Seems like something I wouldn't have had fun at all.
No, you would have hated it. There was alcohol in there,
though. I had a blast, and I didn't drink any alcohol.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
It's okay, Scott.
Fitz just farted into the microphone. He can't stop cracking up. Can you play it out loud?
Oh, my. Oh, man. Dude, this is just the sickest sip I've ever made. Holy shit.
I gotta go.
Not before I make a fire ass fart beat.
And that's it for my fucking video. All I've been watching all day is Sassy Tyler sue me.
Thank you guys for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more from me in the future. I give a shout out to someone on my notifications on it today. That person is Maddie. Maddie, here's your rep.
My name's not Maddie. It's
the shout out doesn't go to you, asshole.
Maddie, what's up? You got a rap from us, and it's the coolest rap because what? It's a freestyle. I haven't done that in a while. Actually, I did it like 2 raps ago. So yo.
Evian water is the water that I drink because it's got no fluoride. Scott thinks I stink.
Hey, that was good, Todd. Oh, let's roll out to the credits. Hey! want to let everyone know before I leave you for today that I'm still selling merch, and you can find the link to my merch in the description below. David! Why?
Mr. Glassman!